one of them goes on a peel that goes up to the little hill there and just looks, there's a 360. Sniffs the air, looks around. Got all of this and it's not even 8 o'clock, Machira. We got the whole day. Okay, what are you going to do for us next?
We're going to go get some hippo action.
Just going to go down and spend some time with this hippo.
Let's have a hippo kill.
Do a bit of swimming with him. It's amazing how nature could be. I tell you what, the previous group I had, the first 4 nights we struggled. We struggled. We could hardly see anything. And they were already saying, are you sure you want to see something? I said to them, guys, I don't have the remote control, you know, to be just calling this animal to come specially for me. We need to have to. When we entered Chobe, things changed. Some would drop, we saw leopards, we saw lions, we saw big heads of buffaloes. Everyone was happy, and things changed again.
Attitudes, huh? Yeah.